be up in kind of like the middle.
Why is it still on the green one?
Because you moved it.
Do you think the difference between the two points?
If right you're saying it gives that to you.
Two points?
Yeah. So you just line up the different cursors. Yeah.
You see this right here?
Yeah.
Those are the different charts.
Oh yeah, 2 points.
Delta.
And the second one is time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
2.1.
20 point.
So now I have to measure the distance when it's not on measure 2.1.
Yeah.
Here, wait, before
where did you measure it?
Let me get these.
Measured it from the end of this thing.
Oh, you look so good at this.
Look, physics students working together. Make sure you get faces.
Oh, yeah.
Faces are kind of important.
Is this going on YouTube?
I'm going to send it to admissions. They want students doing stuff.
Are you going to zoom out on everybody's faces?
Does this have a zoom?
Is this like
what's that? I think this camera's pretty limited.
Is one lined up for you?
No.
You can take some things
you want to see. I think a bunch of those little, have you seen those little, like, bendy tripods?
Where do you want it?